We begin journey by going to Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania, because Zach hate this city very much.
Because Zach's bar in Zach's car going Zach's far.
We are so far away from civilization. Oh, Zach on the phone, and he is driving much against the law. Don't worry, law enforcement. I tell you, and you arrest him. We are that close to Pittsburgh.
Zach, how you feel, Pittsburgh?
Already angry.
Oh.
We go explore, and main attraction is Heinz Field, home of Pittsburgh Steelers.
Journey in Pittsburgh, big success so far. We arrive. Mr. Sports Stadiums, and we make Zach very, very happy. Happy Zach. Zach, look at it! Beautiful home of the Pittsburgh Steelers.
Come on, Zach, go.
All right. Wait. Yes. 3, 2, 1. Go Steelers!
After lunch, we go to what they call Pittsburgh Steeler country.
Zach is in heaven right now.
We finish journey in Pittsburgh. We have great time. Zach have great time. Very hot, but we get terrible towel. Hey Zach, how you like Pittsburgh?
It's okay.
It was great, he says.
We're so close to Toledo. Oh, I need to poop. With long drive ahead and nothing to do, we begin to take desperate measures.
Suddenly, car becomes very, very spacious.
Again?
Look it. Oh, we do it. Oh, we go. Come on. Ow. Neck too strong.
Ow.
Yeah! You are under arrest! Go under the headrest!
Under arrest!
You are under arrest! Yeah!
Several bad puns later.
We arrive in Indiana. Oh, we are having many maladies and diseases. I have torn ACL. I have meningital bacterial infection.
Oh, I was out.
Smooth bomb.
We are arrived!
Yeah! Also, we have recently seen a sign for Gary, Indiana.
Gary! Notre Dame has been arrived at.
Zach get lost, we go this way. Come on.
Keep the gas.
This way.
This way. Zach, you lost. He's lost.
Zach, do you even know where we're going?
Bored out of our minds, we come up with this escape plan to get away from Zach.
We are sneak away from Zach. He ran away, we're sneaking around his old dorm and his new dorm. We find very nice things to hear.
Right now, we actually run away from Zach.
A few moments later.
We idiots. We go on the run earlier. And now we sit here on $1,000 couch in a lounge. Oh my god. I'm arrived at this Notre Dame house. Lots of orange. I don't know what, everywhere. Looks like somebody was fake then all over town. Oh, I hope we get out soon alive. It is morning, day 2. I'm so tired. Barely sleep. Mac Howard farted massively. Fart so many times overnight, he keep waking me up. I cannot sleep because of him.
Oh, those farts were huge.
With extremely long day ahead, Zack and the rest of us prepare for extremely hard walking day before half marathon.
Alright, we have made fuel stop. Last refuel until Gary. It's not really necessary to refill. We just wanted to take break and journey before excitement of
Gary! Gary! Woo! Gary! Gary! We come on trip for this and it's great!
Gary won!
Gary won! That's a Gary
won! Yeah! Oh yes!
Yes!
Oh, yes!
After we passed town of Gary, we much confused and kind of keep driving.
Gary gone, very sad, I'm not happy, but
we're the bean! What is going on?
We're in the bean!
Oh my god! We arrived at Playground of Doom, very nice, big slide, we got to try it!
Go
down quite a big slide, oh my god!
Here we go, here we go!
Some cards, we in open space, Fountain of Doom. We arrived final area in Chicago, not Milwaukee. Very cold, very windy. Please tell us we cannot go there. But we are by lake.
And we have one message. We have one message.
Think you can stop me cooking?
You can't!
Finish Chicago. Oh, I'm so tired. We walk around so long. I feel sick. My leg falling off. I have avian flu. Finally, we go to Milwaukee. Probably not wise to spend the last few hours before half marathon like this, but I'll do it anyways.
With Pittsburgh, Southbound, Gary, and Chicago out of the way, we head to final destination. Milwaukee, Wisconsin.
Much excitement. We just see sign for Milwaukee and also sign for Fond du Lac. They're quite close. We road trip all the way from DC to Milwaukee. Why? Milwaukee, very
We arrive in Milwaukee.
If we go to Milwaukee, we don't mess. We get top floor, penthouse, baby!
Let's look at the view!
Milwaukee! Very nice! Oh my my!
We cross bridge and what a bridge it is!
Look at Milwaukee architecture! I'm very impressed! Oh my god!
Yeah. Look at it!
Smelly!
Shock, I think, is what the first reaction was. In fact, Milwaukee has been so nice so far, we've had to sit down on bench.
Reuse retike.
We arrive world famous Italian community center. This community center known all over the world. I get socks. I get t-shirt, I get Milwaukee experience, I get everything! It's very nice, very exciting!
Huge success at the Italian
whatever it is, conference center, community center.
Tallest building in the world.
Right there, tallest building in the world.
After pick up half marathon rest day packet from Italian community center, we spend the rest of our time in Milwaukee admiring the place. With its ample parking, fast elevator and 0% APR financing for 24 months, it was amazing.
Look at that.
I am amazed by Milwaukee. It's so nice. Look, so nice. So nice.
We all come here, we're like, Milwaukee, good city. You know what? Milwaukee, great city.
Oh my God. We're just walking around here like, oh, I'm kind of hungry. I'm kind of hungry.
Angel.
We stopped before a place. This random woman is like, hey, this place is terrible. This place is terrible. Go to other place. Delicious. And we're like, wow. Milwaukee, the legend of nice people from Milwaukee and Milwaukee niceness. Very true.
They do everything big in Milwaukee. It is a go big or go home type of city.
All right, we have nice dinner at the
typical
Wicked Hop area.
Wicked Hop.
And now, only one more place to go.
It's quite
BMO
good.
Harris Bradley Center. Yes. I say it, we got it.
Eventually.
People have brought this center, home of the box.
I'm here.
The Holy Grail. We to come all the way to Milwaukee. Not for stupid half marathon. Not for Ghost of Bone. Not for Go Pittsburgh. We come to see Milwaukee Bucks Stadium Arena. Go Bucks on the futuro. Fear the team.
Day two over. Milwaukee full nice people, fast elevator, good healthcare system, probably. I tell you, I've never been so bad ever in my life. Oh my God, it is 3:30 a.m. Rest day tomorrow. I have to wake up 2.5 hours. Oh my God, reality start to hit me. Max say, you know what? We road trip DC to Milwaukee in one day. And we run half marathon. And I say, oh, good idea, Mac. I do it. I pay you $85. I chip in for $70 total. I stay at Weirdy Notre Dame Man House. I go to Pittsburgh. I go to Chicago and walk around in the rain for 5 hours. Yes, I do it. I do it. And then you know what? I finish it off. I run half marathon. I am such an idiot. Oh, I should sleep. Oh, what is it time now? 4:30? Oh, 90 minutes to go until I wake up.
This is the time to wake up! We go to half marathon!
Today race day? Cover, all good. Milwaukee, perfect weather, perfect running weather. High 66, low 55. No rain, be great. Now go 54 degrees, 100% chance of rain. Absolute perfect. Milwaukee, thank you.
A few inches later.
We do it. We run, we come all the way Milwaukee. All the way Milwaukee we run. I'm so tired. Oh, this bad movement. I cannot bend my legs. Milwaukee, I mean, the scenery, some of the worst scenery I've seen in my life. Yes, anyway, we go see Mac Wolf. See the finish.
Nothing easy! We got to get 7!
We do it for the city. We do it for our hometown.
We back at hotel room. I think I pick up a couple diseases.
Bearing run.
Oh, and I do it on, what was it?
90 minutes sleep.
I go to Buck's store. I get t-shirt. Say on the future on it. Make it this.
New logo,
very nice. You get Milwaukee Mall, best mall in the world. It's very crowded, you can see.
It's what you'd expect from Milwaukee. Stylish, it's always on time, elevators fast, efficient, and passionate.
As I walk, I know inevitable about to happen. I'm about to say goodbye, Milwaukee.
Milwaukee was amazing. I want to cry. I'm very, very sad to leave, but you know, it had to happen. When you like something a lot, you have to limit your exposure just to be responsible. You know, let's say drink responsible. So I'm Milwaukee responsible. Now we're on the way to Chicago.
Sit down, I so hurt. It is now, what is it? 2 a.m. Race finished long time ago, I still very, very sore. Ah, my quad, my RQ, my LQ, my LC, my RC, everything hurt. We try to use mystical healing power of Comedy Club in historic Schaumburg, Illinois. It's X-Par. We arrive in the club, we do much watching, we see Bride by Dimitrios outside.
Look it! It's
Very nice. We see all corners of Zek's head.
Oh my god. I'm so tired. Half marathon day over. It's, let's see, 5:30 a.m. We get up half hour, drive all the way back home. But today it's all about doing it for my city and repping where I come from. Milwaukee, Wisconsin. This is what Milwaukee do to you. It kill you. But I like the pain. Zek's power full of energy though. Where's Zek's power? Here's Zek.
Yep.
Where's Mac? Here's Mac. Tomorrow is real day of willpower. We watch Zek make aggressive lane change. I look forward to it. Alright, we wake up. Time to leave.
I am absolutely full of energy. We start road trip all the way back home.
We face extremely grueling drive home. 72 hours and nothing to do. You see what occurs.
Damn! X-Bar, he say, we make prediction for when we see Sooth Ball sign. And then he say, oh, what if you wrong? You say 50 miles away, you cannot get it right. I guarantee. And you guess what? I win a respect 55 miles. Oh, my.
We stop for gasoline.
That's a lot more expensive than Gary's service station.
I get up at the gas station to do pee-pee. I'm so sore. Soaring. Flying. There's not a muscle in my body that does not hurt.
We in car and receive breaking news. Zek ran quarter marathon faster than Kareem.
Zek, have anything to say about victory?
I'm just stunned that I need someone who actually did track in high school today. This thing's running race many times.
Kareem, you was lose to Zek. Zek dominate you. What do you have to say to him? What do you have to say? How you come back to this? How you respond to adversity? How you respond?
Crazy rain, crazy fan. Look out. Look out, it ran like a banjo.
Oh my god, Zek made very dangerous. Oh, very scary lane change there.
31 hours, we've eaten 0 times.
Want to eat? We are here!
Oh my god, I'm so hurt. I walk like idiot. We get our meal. Cashier laughed at me very much. I assume she look at this and say, what is this idiot doing? But no, I am a man of high fashion. Always gotta be ready. Today life is about practicality. I need to sleep? Bang. I don't want to sleep? Bang. You know? It's efficiency at its highest point. What is it? How many more hours to go, Mac? How many more hours?
36.
We absolutely screwed. We get terrifying traffic update. What the update? Near 1 mile 190. 197 limited bus parking. It's absolute disaster strike. What's the day today? Sunday. I hope we get back by October. Oh man.
With 56 hours to go, boredom rears its ugly head.
What in the world is it? It's on this side, not on this side. It says pull max 3 kilograms. What is purpose? It is too low for shirts or dry cleaning materials. What does it do? It's not for purse. Who hangs their purse? Is Zexpar on the car? He know nothing about it. He don't even know it exists. Oh my god! Zach is sarcastic! Wolf click, believe him! Zach do it! Zach do it! He's finally live! He get Wolf! Master Pokemon competitive reader of minds! He know to take the sarcasm. Zach win! What do you have to say, Zach?
I don't know. I didn't really... don't see this as winning anything, but okay.
What about you, Wolf?
I am so ashamed.
Best RV Hall of Fame, there it is, there it is. This is where it ends, this is where it's over. We're almost out of gas. Gas station right there, it's full. We don't make it, we gon' die. Oh my god, we are dead.
We see wild Zexpar fill up tank. How you feel, Zex?
Annoyed. I just have to wait in long line, and all I do is fill up tank. I don't buy anything else.
We have... so 1, 2, we're about 50 hours away after that.
With my body slowly decomposing, I hand over the camera to Wolf.
Oh my god, it's so late. It is 3 p.m. in the afternoon. I haven't slept in 2 hours.
Oh. As we approach final destination, we feel very excited but also very tired.
I have fabulous news. Right here, coming up, right here. The last toll road. We spent $32,000 on tolls this trip.
We are stuck in traffic, only 44 hours from home.
Let's get moving, Big Pimpin! Come on!
It is an enormous miracle! We are already out of traffic after only 1500 seconds! This is the best day of my life ever! Look, we flying!
We go so fast, we do take off!
Oh, we see Confederate man. I show you if he
man,
passes.
We must worry if he calls accident.
Oh man, he see me. He see me. Civil War man nearly caused 2 accidents at once. Big deal. We tried to stay away from him. I am very excited because soon I will be home and I will water my cats. We enjoy each other's company a lot. Not. It's 2 p.m. and 6 a.m. at the same time. Oh my gosh.
1 eternity later.
We enter Virginia! We're so close!
We do it!
Nothing easy! Nothing easy! We're going to Game 7 today! We are so happy back in time for Halloween.
3:28 a.m.
Finally get home. Extremely tired, but we do it.
Oh, what a trip.